Thank you. Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire.
Very well.
Then touch the pig nourished.
Let these souls withdraw from their destiny. Prithee, art thou good yeoman's master? I am Uria of Londor, a close friend of his. Thanks to thee, your soul is redeemed. Allow me to express my gratitude in his stead. Another matter. That lord art thou not, bearer of the dark sigil, and our lord of hollows. For the time thou remainst our lord, we of Londor shall serve thee. And I, of course, am also thine. He proclaimeth himself Lord of Hollows. If left alone, he may one day imperil thy rule. Fall to this matter yearly, else we are unraveled. Decisiveness is the mark of a true monarch. Till we meet again.
Pupil as dedicated as you. Well, I've never seen anything like this. This inscription, this tome is from the catacombs. Fascinating. On this day, the teacher learns alongside the pupil. What have we here? A pyromancy tome from Izalith. Then you found the home of pyromancy. Brilliant! I will never curse being old and undead again. Now, show it here, quickly. Let us channel them together. The primal pyromancy is known only to old Master Salaman. Have we here? By the gods, this inscription reads Quelana, the ancient deity, one of the witches of Izalith. The last of them who wandered the lands. Then she must have returned to Izalith after all. But I regret to say, I cannot accept this. Quelana's pyromancies are for witches and must be learned from the mistress. But thank you. Allow me to hear upon such a thing. If only I were a woman. Huh. Do not be gone for long.
What is a teacher without a pupil?
Back again, I see. I suppose this means you're after sorceries.
Welcome home, speak that. Very well, then touch, take nourishment. Farewell, Ashen One.